I get asked this question all of the time. Why do I pee when I cough? And let me start by saying peeing when you cough is very common, but it is not normal. And it can and should be fixed. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is Dr. Stephanie Menger, and I am an expert in helping moms decrease pain and end urinary stress incontinence so they can fully participate in any activity they desire in life. On this channel, I give moms tips to stay injury-free, and when an injury does occur, I provide tips so you can heal it yourself. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Okay, so why do I pee when I cough? The short answer is because your core has become uncoordinated or unbalanced, causing your pelvic floor to tighten, which then causes you to accidentally pee when you cough. And to fix this, you need to fix the entire system, the whole core. Simply doing a Kegel will not fix this and will most likely make it worse. Instead, you need to work on your entire system, your entire core. You need to work on your posture or your alignment, which means keeping your rib cage over your pelvis, over your ankles. You need to keep your weight evenly spread on your feet, so more pressure isn't going through just the front or the back of your pelvic floor. You also need to stop doing exercises which are causing your core to become more uncoordinated or unbalanced, like crunches, bicycles, and jackknives. Don't stress out, this can be fixed and it does not require surgery or medication. I can make this process super easy for you, but first, go into the description below and click the link for the free compromised core assessment. This will let you see if your core is compromised or uncoordinated, unbalanced, whatever you'd like to say, it's all about the same thing, and causing you to pee when you cough. And thanks so much for checking out this video. Definitely subscribe for more content just like this. And if you haven't downloaded the free PDF below with a free assessment, make sure to do so now.